Hey, what's happening guys? My name is Aurav and welcome to a brand new video. And this video I'm going to show you, or in this video I'm going to talk about one of my video which I've uploaded few months ago, and the title of the video is Windows Hello not compatible, make it compatible. So in that particular video I've got many comments that it is not working in my laptop, because even I haven't built devices, I haven't built camera, I haven't built biometric device, but still it is not working. So I've got a lot of comments. I just want to show you guys that what comments I got, and I'll be going to answer each and every comment that why it is not working on your computer or your laptop. So there are like 3 to 4 points which I'll be mentioning in this video, because which is very important to support Windows Hello. So the first point is, but before going ahead, make sure you smash the like button, subscribe button already for this awesome tutorial. And now I would say, let's get started.
Alright guys, the first question which I'm going to answer is, after a scan for hardware option, biometric device does not show up. Can you help? The reason why I'm answering this question first, because there are a few more comments which are very similar to this. Hi, I did everything you did, but still biometric does not show up on my device. My laptop is Dell Inspiration 7577 gaming laptop. Thank you. What button are you hitting at 125 that make it refresh like that? Because I don't have fingerprint sensor on my laptop, but I do have a webcam.
Alright, so the main confusion is what I've done here that makes it refresh and then biometric drivers start showing up. So let me clear one thing guys, that if your laptop does have inbuilt biometric device, only in that case driver will start showing up, otherwise not. Second thing is, if you are using any external biometric devices, make sure it is compatible with Windows Hello. And in this case you have to install driver manually, or there is one alternative way through which you can install driver. When you connect external device to your computer, here you will get an option of unidentified drive devices or driver. Just right click on it and then click on update driver. And there are like few more comments which I've got for webcam, that what about webcam, what should I do for webcam. So if you're actually using good webcam, then install RealSense 3D camera software. It is a free software by Intel. I've already given the link in the description box, you can check out the link. You can easily find on Intel website, or just Google it and then finally restart your computer. That's it.
So that's it for today guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So do not forget to like and subscribe. Until then, it's all aware. Stay happy and love to learn new life experience and technical difficulties.
Hello.